Also developing this noontime, an arrest in the theft of 16 weapons from an Army Reserve armory in Worcester. We've been tracking the theft since they happened Friday. We now know the FBI has arrested 34-year-old James Walker Morales in New York State late last night. Investigators say they tied Morales to the thefts through DNA evidence and an electronic monitoring bracelet. He was wearing the device because he's out on bail on a child rape charge. Morales will be in court in New York later today.